the pains we felt, good things we've been through. That I'll be standing here talking to you about another path. I know I love to hit the road a lot, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. And those were the days, hard work forever pays. And now I see you in a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you.
Gonna pick up the pieces and build a Lego house. If things go wrong, we can knock it down. My three words have two meanings. There's one thing on my mind. It's all for you. Oh, it's dark in a cold December, but I got you to keep me warm. I will mend ya to keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging on now. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all you by numbers and color you in. If things go right, we can frame it and put you on a wall. And it's so hard to say it, but I've been here before. And I'll surrender up my heart and swap it for yours. I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. You up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight, I'm out of mind. I'll do it all for you in time. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now.
Godt. Vi er lige blevet færdige med at lave vores mega fede telt. Vi har fået en god nat søvn.
Hvordan du synes det går?
Velkommen dybt de her shelter, og vi er ret langt, vi får taget shelter. Så det går godt.
Hvad siger du, Frida? Har I styr på det?
Ja, nu har vi. Vi har overhovedet det ikke.
Hvornår skal den være færdig?
Den skal være færdig
om...
Inden det begynder at regne?
En time og 10 minutter skal den helst være færdig.
Og hvad klokken er?
Det er klokken 5.
Okay. Vi er i gang det er færdigt inden klokken 5.
Ja.
Så hvis du kommer ind af baggangen, der har vi... Så det ikke begynder at regne ind. Herover vil vi sove. Og så har vi vores køkken herover, som også er vores hyggehjørne. Så det er det.
Og vi har faktisk også en test.
Ja, vi har også.
Men skal vi have det åbent der?
Kan du give en status på, hvor vidt er I?
Ja, vi har prøvet at tæppe det sammen, men det går ikke så godt. Jeg tror, vi skal sove udenfor.
Altså, der kommer regn om kvarters tid. Er I klar?
Ja. Nej.
Nej.
Klar til 40 mm?
Nej.
Det skal nok blive fint. Vi skal nok forstyrre på, hvis vi måske ikke kan sætte den pløkke, du har der.
Vent.